bringing in Jennifer Love Hewitt, who also is wearing a beanie this morning. I've missed everything today. How are you?
I'm good. How are you? It's nice to see you.
It's great to see you. We're so happy to have you on. We, of course, feel like we know you.
I've known you for like 100 years, I feel like.
Do you know what they just sent me before the show this morning? I don't know. Tanya, did you find that photo? They sent me a photo of you and me and Lisa Fox.
Yes. On the Jennifer, you had sent it to me.
Oh, she sent it to you. Okay.
Yeah.
Well, thank you. What year was that?
It was I Know What You Did Last Summer. So I think I was 18. So it was a really long time ago.
Oh, my God. I remember that day because I think we came to your set to interview you with a recorder. And they took us in one of the production vans to wherever you were. Like, Lisa,
classic.
No, it's very cool. We're on the set of a movie. We're going to be discovered. We're on the set of a movie right now. And we're going to talk to a movie star. And we might get discovered. So straighten up. How have you been? Tell us what's been going on. Bring us up to speed on you over the last few months.
You know, same as everybody else. I mean, hanging out in my house, not doing a lot, watching the world be insane. Went back to work. 911 premiered last night, season 4. Just being a mom who handles her kids on Zoom these days. That's pretty much it.
How is that? How is it momming with the Zoom?
It's crazy. It's crazy. But I have to say, like, I'm really, really proud of my kids. I mean, they've handled it beautifully and they've been handed, you know, quite a different circumstance. And it's been really nice to see them do so well.
How old are they?
5 and 7.
Wow.
Yeah.
Exactly. Yeah.
I can't imagine a 5-year-old doing Zoom.
Yeah. He doesn't love it.
We were talking about your show, 911, which season 4, as you said, just premiered, and how obsessed we become with it because of the scenarios that are in these storylines. I mean, it's very compelling, especially living in Southern California.
Yeah, it's a crazy show. I have like a lot of anxiety just in general. And so for me, I can't watch like full episodes of the show because it just makes me really scared. No, I'm good to just answer my calls and then turn it off.
you can create the scenarios. You just can't watch them back.
Yeah, exactly.
Right?
Yeah.
What do you do about your anxiety? That's interesting. Like in life.
You know, different things. I mean, I've tried meditation. I listen to calm apps, you know, all of that stuff. I think I got more anxious after I had kids, just because it's such a huge responsibility to kind of take care of them. And, you know, the last year, I think for everybody's been extraordinary. So I've just been sort of getting through it. Good days and bad days.
You know what I do is I put spa music on and I light either a candle or an incense that smells like a spa. And I dim the lights a lot, and it really...
I've been doing this, and it's been helping a lot,
I find the spa music just completely puts you into that state of a little decompression.
Yeah.
All right, what can you tell us about season 4?
So my character's pregnant. We open up the show in COVID, like the world. And so she hasn't seen her boyfriend, baby daddy, whatever you want to call him, in a while. And he finally decides to, you know, come back. And she's just really navigating a lot of, like I think moms do, especially with their first child, you kind of try to use that time before the baby gets there to clean up any of your stuff, right? So that you're as well-rounded and solid as a human as you can be before the kid comes into the world. So Maddie and her family have some issues and some secrets that they have to work out. So that's what she's kind of doing this season. And then again, lots and lots and lots of emergency situations and drama.
The pandemic has worked into the storyline too,
It is, yeah. So sometimes we'll be wearing masks, other times we won't. And she has to be careful because she's pregnant on the show. So we're sort of dealing with that stuff.
Well, you know, we love you. You look great. It looks like, it looks like 1997 when I'm looking through your Zoom. I'm looking at mine and it doesn't on my square.
It really does.
It's so awesome to have this conversation. 911 Mondays, 8/7 Central on Fox. Jennifer, great to see you. Take care, okay?
Love you guys. Stay safe. Bye.
Bye.